All right, new this morning, an apartment fire displacing four people in Northwest D.C. It happened on New Jersey Avenue early this morning. D.C. firefighters say the fire started on the balcony on the 8th floor. Officials say no one was hurt. They are investigating, though, what started the fire.